this summer, I'm working for 2 months at the Thatched Cottage Hotel in Brockenhurst, England. It's in the New Forest. It's a charming little town.
Here's a thatched house. That's not the cottage.
Hi, this is Wendy, and I'm coming to you from the kitchen in the thatched cottage. This summer, Eric and I are spending 2 months in Brockenhurst, England, and the nice thing about this place, other than being a really cool 400-year-old thatched roof cottage, is it's a tea room and a gin bar. Now, I like tea, but if I have to pick, I'm probably going to go with gin. So it's really cool that I've wound up in a place with over 150 different varieties of gin. So, since we're going to be here for quite a bit, I thought, there's an extensive menu of all these gin drinks. Why not partner through all of them and kind of give my impressions? Now, I'm not a gin connoisseur. As far as the liquids I like, vodka and gin, and I probably would go with the medium range cost in my alcohol. And I don't have a palate that recognizes anything, so this may prove to be nothing. But just a fun experiment for me. Just a way to say I have an excuse to try them all while I'm here. So today I'm going to start off with the first one. I may do two a day, I may do one, we'll just see how it goes. But I'm looking forward to trying